A heartbroken family is pleading for justice after their pet dog was mauled to death in a park in Melbourne's southeast. The tragedy has triggered an urgent council investigation to track down the owner of the two dogs responsible.
He wasn't just a dog, he was my baby.
Heartache from a young woman and her mum after a frightening fatal dog attack just metres from their Clyde North home.
What she went through, what she did at the time to protect herself and protect Andre.
Lily Parson Tessman was taking her 1.5-year-old dog for a morning walk on Friday when she was approached by two Staffordshire-like dogs.
All of a sudden, there was a bit of tension. I picked Andre up because I wanted to protect him. They just jumped on me and they snatched him. They just took him.
The family pet was taken to the vet but didn't survive.
You do all the right things to protect your dog, you know. And I was holding him. He was on a lead. These dogs had no owner. There was no one around.
Council officers patrolled the area after it was reported but weren't able to find the dogs, telling the family, "We are still continuing to investigate with council's registration systems and have some leads to follow."
You know, it could be me, it could be someone pushing a pram or walking with a little toddler.
Councils are expected to investigate reports of dangerous dogs and there are significant penalties for attacks. Owners can be liable for thousands of dollars in fines, face court action and have their dogs seized or even euthanised.
We have to be aware, mindful of what our own dog likes and what upsets them and how we're going to impact on others.
Nothing is going to bring him back. If these dogs had escaped from their home, they can escape again.
Ellie Wicks, 7 News.